Hello everyone, welcome back to online learning class. I hope you guys are doing great. So please stay home and stay safe, okay? Make sure that you hygiene everywhere that you go. And don't go to the place that have many people. So protect yourself from the COVID-19. So before we start class, please close your eyes and pray with me. Dear Lord, we thank you, Jesus, for the great time that we have time to study with me. God, Jesus, bless my student more wisdom, more healthy, God, and catch up on the lesson that we study today, God. I yield my student to you and protect all of them and their family from COVID-19. In Jesus' name, amen. So today we're going to study about the goals, long and short. Do you wonder that? Why we study long and short? What does it mean about the lesson today? So before we start, before we go in deeper about the lesson, can you tell me about the vowel? How many vowel do we have? There are five, right? Such as A, E, I, O, U, right? We have five vowels: A, E, A, E, I, O, U. Okay, so let's go to our lesson. For today, we study about the vowel to improve spelling skill with the sound, with the vowel sound. Okay, we study about the vowel to improve spelling skill with vowel sound. Okay, let's go with me. So for today, we have short and long. This one, it means that short vowels and long vowels. So pan and pen. So pan is it the letter A. This one we call vowel, short vowel, because it sounds like this: pan, 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 pan. Okay, it's short. And when we add E, it becomes the long vowel. Letter A, it becomes the long vowel. Okay. This one, pan and pen, 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 long vowel. Okay. One more. This one, pin. Okay. Pin. The short vowel I. Pin. When we add E, it becomes pie. Pie. Okay? Pie. Okay, with this one, this word. Mud. Mud. When we add letter E, vowel E, mad. 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 Okay? Mad. Mad. One more. Kid. Kid. Kai. When we let this one, they put like this. When short, the sound kid. When we add letter E, the vowel I become the long vowel. Okay? The sound like this. Kai. Kai. And third, when we add letter E, two, fin, fin. When we add vowel E, fans, fan, fan. Okay, fat, fat, fat. When when we add vowel E, fat, 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 fat. Okay, so let's continue with me by exercise. So the exercise we have on SoundBC for all you to practice. So this one, it change the short vowel to long vowels, and choose the correct below. Why? Because I want you to change this one. This one is called the soft bias. Hope, and become hope, right? So this one, as an example for you, can you practice it by yourself? After that, you can create it by with your teacher. Okay, so let's go to the exercise that related to your reading. Okay, for number one, choose the correct answer. When did Kate have cooked dinner? Yesterday evening? Rice and chicken? Her mother? Okay, it's up to you when you read. When you have the reading already, you can choose the correct one. For number two, which of these is not true? Which of these is not true? Okay? Yesterday, Kate didn't dance at the party. Yesterday, Kate didn't cry. Yesterday, Kate didn't play game at the party. Okay. For number two question, for number one, what did Peter do all morning? Number two, why was Kate building a robot? Number three, why did Peter cry? Okay, so all these exercises, I hope you can do it. If you don't understand, if it's like you can't do all these exercises, you can go back to the reading. Thank you so much for everyone that you have do try hard to study with us. I hope you guys understand all the lessons that we have been teach over you. If you don't understand, please directly to your teacher when you study with them. Thank you so much. Please stay safe. Bye bye. May God bless you all.